You have conquered the island. You survived the vast deserts of scorched earth, dove deep into the underground world of aberrations, and resurfaced victorious. Now, you get to traverse the wasteland that was once your home, where technology and bioengineering spelled disaster for a once bountiful world. All that remains are twisted experiments and long forgotten secrets. Can you survive the extinction? ARK Survival Evolved entered early access in June of 2017, taking the survival game industry to a whole new level. Taming prehistoric creatures and battling huge abominations such as the Broodmother, the Gigantopithecus, and the Mighty Dragon. Containing game mechanics never before seen in an open world environment that was very much alive. Soon to come was the first DLC, Scorched Earth, where you found yourself in a vast desert with unfamiliar creatures, some straight out of fantasy. Adding even more unique game mechanics. In late August of 2017, ARK was officially out of early access and available on multiple systems. Then, in December, the next major DLC was released, Aberration, where the story finally began to unfold, adding a vastly harder gameplay experience with even more new mechanics. Now, in November of 2018, the final chapter is released, Extinction. Once again showing that Wildcard Studios has cultivated their skills and experiences from the several years of development. Adding in even more mechanics and more experiences, are you ready for the next chapter of ARK? This is only a small look at the map and me rambling a bit about the history of the game. Stay tuned to check out my experiences with Extinction in the days to come. And while you're here, maybe you might hit that subscribe button and that little bell doohickey. That way you know when I'm live with Extinction. And yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Again, it's just a kind of a brief look at the map and me rambling a bit. And so far, it looks really amazing. I have not played yet. I just jumped into Spectator to take a look around to get this out for you guys to take a look at. Tomorrow there will be, well, today slash tomorrow, depending on when this video actually goes live. It's right now midnight, well, almost 1 a.m. my time. I still have to render it and get this out. So, but there will be more videos to come. We're going to take a look at some of the unique creatures, some of the unique game mechanics, the new gear, stuff like that. And then we're finally going to jump in with Syntac and Jim Bob and all the guys and get our Gaming Evolved Extinction Season started. Anyway, guys, I will catch you guys in the next video. I will see you soon. Peace.
down.